I was always involved in the music industry. I've always done music growing up, you know, but before I actually recorded my first album, I was working in the stock market. Oh, the crash of Wall Street didn't affect me one way or another because I had no money invested in it. So all I was concerned with was doing an album, finishing up my album, and that's what I did part-time. I would work from 9 to 5 and leave my job and go into the studio and record records and demos so people could hear what I was capable of doing or hear my talents.
Are you ready to party? I said, are you ready to party?
It was 3 o'clock. And the time just kept ticking slower and slower. When I got to the front door, I thought about opening the door with my keys and seeing your lovely face right in front of me.
Come on! Everybody, come on! Yeah! Everybody scream! Come on! Yeah! Let me hear you say it!
Right now, 8:25. Watch V103.com and see who's in the studio.
I know.
I mean, we got Joe. We got Keith Sweat. And just joined by Christopher
Williams. Oh, my God. If I'm dreaming, then let me sleep.
What's up, y'all? How you
doing? What's up, Chris?
Happy birthday, Keith. What's up, bro?
What's up, baby? How you, man?
How's everybody doing?
What's up, man? Yeah, New Jack City in the house.
Right.
Wow.
New Jack Swing is in the building.
New Jack City. We talking about the movie, man.
There you go.
He just tested.
He just tested.
The movie.
Keith, how you celebrate your birthday, man? What you do?
I was on the treadmill. You called me. You know where I was at, man. Now I just chilled out because you know we turning up the night
tonight.
Tonight is the night.
Yeah, I mean, and I want to say this, man. I'm just glad that all my friends that, you know, when I started in the industry, that, you know, you bond with certain people when you make certain connections. And like with you, Wanda, Joe, you know, the people that I were very essential in my career, mm-hmm. from right. day one. You try to, and I normally don't celebrate my birthday. So this one time, aww. I just said to myself, I'm going to just celebrate it. And I want to celebrate it with the people that I know are truly right. my friends.
Aww.
You know, so that's why I call Joe. I call right. Chris. Tank. I call Tank. I call Drew Hill. Silk. Bruce. I mean, just everybody that I've been inspired by right, in my life. Right. Because I'm a huge fan of Joe's, you know. Mm-hmm. I mean, I love Joe music. So, you know, some of the songs he's written, I'm like, dang, I wish I would have wrote that. You know what I'm saying? You know, so when you had those kind of brothers that you're around, right. that inspired you. Because when he wrote I Want to Know and the joint he did with Case, I was like, man, I got to top that joint.
Uh-oh.
So that would give me, you know, and people might think it's a friendly competition.
Right. Mm-hmm.
Because when you hear music from other people that you really love and inspire you, it makes you go in. Baby, I'm leaving. Come on, baby, come on. She said, no, 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 no. I said, but I'm leaving. Come on, please, baby. I started begging and everything.
Yeah.
No, 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 no. I put on that nobody. Yes, 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 yes.
Nobody. You played that part?
I played that, dude. Yeah, because I used to hear that fellas used to come to me and say, yo, man, thank you for last night. Like, what you mean, thank you for last night? I wasn't with you last night.
Yeah.
Thank you for last night. So, nah, I put on your music, man. Oh, man, and it was a beautiful night. So, you know, I used to think they was playing, you know?
Yeah.
That night, I had to try it for myself. Now I know it really
yeah.
It really works.
Trust and believe.
It really works.
It works.
It works.
think it was in the club. You know, we used to do the chitlin circuit. You know, it's a thing called the chitlin circuit back then. And she was singing. I said, yo, that's a bad girl. At the time, I really wanted to hit it. I really wanted to hit it. But so, the game back then was, baby, I can make you a star. That's the game now too, but. So that game don't change. Baby, I'm gonna make you a star. I never knew this record was gonna be as big as it was. Ooh, yeah. Ooh, yeah. Can I introduce you, Jackie?
Yes, babe.
Ooh, Jackie. Come on.
Yes,
ooh, yeah.
No, babe.
Come on.
Squeeze me.
Bring you. Come on, squeeze baby. Me, come on, baby.
Gently.
Yeah.